Hi guys, I'm just gonna do a stamping test on the new Shany plates using Conad special polish, Conad scraper, Conad stamper, and a really nasty, I'm redoing my nails, and I was trying to use a nail wheel earlier and it wasn't working, so I just painted white over nails that need a fill-in. So I am going to start with SHO1 and try this geometric shape. Let's see. Oh, that one turned right. Okay, that one works. Let's check the snowman. That one turned out good. Okay. Let's try the hibiscus. Hibiscus. Go. Oh, yep. Hibiscus turned out good. Okay. Am I in front? Yeah, I'm in front. Okay. Storkaroo. Stork. It's a little, but that's because my stamper had nail polish remover on it. Okay, that was like a long silence, right? Listening to Pandora because it's like really super quiet at my house. Bella isn't here and Colin's watching train movies. Your film festival. So I get to listen to music that I want to listen to. Woohoo! I don't have to listen to Kids Bop. Okay, let's check this. Which 10 will make it to the 2012 Venice Film Festival, where Ridley Scott and Michael Fassbender will present one filmmaker with $500,000. Okay, I think that's everything. New content on YouTube. Vote before July 13th. Okay, we'll go on to the second plate. Let's try the pumpkin because he's my favorite. Oh, he looks good. Yep. There he is. My nails look so crappy, but that's okay. Because, like I said, I was trying a nail wheel and it just wasn't working. So, I needed to redo my nails anyway, so whatever. And I definitely wanted to test these out. Ooh! Oh, they worked! I don't need to sound so surprised, but when I was looking at the plates, you know, like initially getting them, I'm like, I don't know if these are gonna work. They look kind of shallow. So, alright. Let's try Witchy Poo. Got like lint stuck everywhere. Those are supposed to be lint-free wipes, but I guess they're not, because I wouldn't be getting lint everywhere if they were. Oh, which worked? Okay. Yeah, I don't think these are really that good of wipes, huh? Okay, let's try the Fishbone. Remember that band, Fishbone? Like a ska band from the 80s, I think? Could be completely wrong. You know what? That's probably going to be too dry, Crystal. Oh. Let's see. Try the Scream Face. Oh, for goodness sake, I got fuzzies everywhere. You know what? I think the music is going to be too loud. Oh no. Is it just going to be... Okay, so we tried, I think we tried almost everything on that one. Okay, let's go for 3. Stimming plate 3. You know what? I'm really curious about this guy because he looks kind of like a Santa. And he looks kind of like a gnome. And he looks like he's not going to work. Oh! I was so wrong. Let's try him on a pinky because he's tiny. Would be cute. It's either like a Santa or like a little gnome. Or if you wanted to make your nails with some creepy old man on them for some other reason. Okay. Well, let's try the wings. Just, I didn't do a very good job of it, but the plate worked, so. Let's try little swirly things. Looks good. Wow, I'm like really pleasantly surprised because I bought some plates from various companies. I know I've bought some like generic ones from MASH before off eBay, or at least they said they were from MASH or whatever. But, oh, that looks good. You know, obviously not the color. And the manicure, but although these aren't my real nails anyway, so it really doesn't matter. because I bought... Ugh. These are crap. I've bought cheap plates before, and they were really crappy. How can I explain? There would be, when you would scrape it like this and then try to stamp, there would be holes and gaps in the images. There would be, either they just didn't even pick up at all, or, that's a good one, or they picked up, but I gotta get different wipes, hold on. I just broke my stinking ankle. Okay. I'll go with the better wipes. The ones that I know for a stinking fact are lint free. Okay. No more fuzzies. Okay. I think we did everything on that one. Little weird duck things. Maybe it's one of those, it looks much better on the nail than on the plate. That looks good, except my polish is it's all soft and crappy. Messy. Okay. Stamper rolled away. I don't know if you guys ever used to watch Plasma Speedos. She had a nail page, and she would always do testing of nail plates. And now she's in the Navy, making a name for herself there. One worked, and I don't know if anybody else is doing the, I guess I should probably look, right? I know that I've seen a couple MASH ones from people I was already subscribed to, but I really liked watching her just test the plates. I don't know. So, well, I thought I would make videos because it always looked like such fun just testing all the plates. Okay. Start try the swirls. Actually, she's who started. I didn't even know there was such a thing as nail stamping. And then I saw one of her videos, and I was like, oh, wow, this stuff is really freaking cool. So. Okay, that's for plate 4. Now for plate 5. I'm not going to test the hibiscus because I already tried it on a different plate. Yeah, that's the Shany plates. This is what the box looks like. I got them from Amazon, and the price is really cheap, but the choice of designs is not that great. They're turning out pretty good, though. I know, like I said, I'm all over the place. I bought, other nail, cheaper nail plates, from eBay, and they're really cheap, yeah, and they're also really cheap, their stamping, it just sucks. It's try some on this hand. Let's see if it'll work. Ooh, it works. Oops. I missed some. I can fix. No. We'll try the little butterflies. I didn't get it all. Oh. It's stamped light, but that was because this is all filed on. Oh, this looks gross. How bad does that look on camera? Okay, we'll try this butterfly. Well, that one's just... That nail is just... It's done. What I try to do is put a lot of white polish, so even if I use nail polish remover, you know, like a couple times, it wouldn't come off. But the thing with that is, then it becomes gummy. Plus, I don't have acetone, I have nail polish remover. So instead of just, like, the non-acetone kind. So, instead of... just the polish coming off, it just kind of smears it. But I knew the acetone would eat through the polish a lot quicker, and I wanted to get as much done before I had to move on to the next one. Now these are just lines, so I'm just going to test this one because either these are going to work or they're not, but they're just lines. You know, there's no real... Nope. That was easy. Okay, let's try these horses because the numbers are really... don't care if they work or not, honestly. I know that sounds kind of bad, but I really just don't want to stamp numbers on my nails. Yes. Horse works DoorDash. That's what it makes me think of in the 80s. DoorDash. That was DoorDash, right? Or was it Sassoon? No. Did Sassoon have a horse too? Did it? I honestly don't remember. I know that DoorDash had a horse head, and I had DoorDash jeans and DoorDash bag and little wallet, all with the horse head. And Sassoon, they had like their S's like wah, 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 that looked like the top half was a. Oh, you know what? Quit talking about Sassoon. Okay, this is stamp 8. It has like a generic Hello Kitty and then like some other little animals and then. A weird looking baby. Okay. Yay, I really like that one. Kind of looks kind of odd shaped, but it kind of looks like funky retro, right? Funky retro moon. Okay, let's try this weird chicken. I'm such a messy, messy stamper. Let's try the chicken. Oh, it worked. Okay. Doggy and kitty come next. Kitty cat. They have a little face. Yeah, you can even make out the little face in the mess of polish. Try the doggy. Yep. Wow, I'm really surprised at these shiny plates. I was worried they were going to be crappy because they're cheap. They're only like $12. And I was like, I don't know. Haven't had very good luck with cheap plates before, but apparently they have improved greatly. Okay. I'm gonna have to have a part two to this video because one, I'm gonna have to repaint my nails, and two, I'm almost out of time on my camera. I got like 3 more minutes, so we're gonna do some of these real quick. Let's do the Dibble Woman. Talk to her, Bobby. She's a Dibble. Okay. Oop. The Dibble Girl worked. All right. Okay. Let's do the bikini. Bikini worked. Oh. The spider. Spider works. Okay. Do the squirrel. I saw a squirrel. Hey, we like this. Anybody else watching Later Zam? Yes? If not, I'm just gonna sound like a weirdo talking about squirrels. Oh, so cute. Little squirrely squirrel. I think I've been smelling these fumes a little bit too much. Let's try Mariposa. Right? Mariposas. Butterfly and spider. Think. Where am I today? Oh, that's so pretty. West and away. Put your maca, oh my god. Butterflies work. And that's about the end of this video because I don't have any more room on the card. So I will repaint my nails. We'll come back with plate 11.